Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Kidney Treatment in Ayurveda. Please subscribe our channel to show your love and press the bell icon to get all updates. Today we will talk about kidney shrinkage and kidney failure. Kidney shrinkage refers to the condition in which kidneys are shrunk abnormally in size, and this slowly leads to kidney failure. For healthy adults, the size of the kidneys is 10 to 12 cm in length, 5 to 6 cm in width, and 3 to 4 cm in thickness. Kidney shrinkage basically signifies that some amount of damage has already occurred to the kidney due to any disease process, and its function is less than normal. Now, the amount of kidney function remaining has to be estimated by other tests, and that alone decides whether dialysis is needed to assist the impaired renal function or not. Also, there are some cases where kidneys were normal in size, but other things like creatinine, urea, they were normal. And kidney that was small in size, there everything was normal. So, this kidney shrinkage and kidney failure are not directly linked. It's just how much your kidneys are filtering the waste product. See, kidney carry out basic functions in our body. It filters toxic waste and extra fluid from the blood and send these toxins to the bladder, which are then later on passed out in the form of urine. So when kidney fails, it results in overload of toxic substance in our body. But yes, if you ignore all the symptoms of kidney shrinkage which comes later on, then it can lead to kidney failure. As I said, kidney shrinkage is a slowly progressive disease, and it takes time to progress into an advanced stage. The most common signs that are visible in the later stages are nausea and vomiting, swollen feet, hands and knees, back and joints pain, dark or foamy urine, maybe dry and itchy skin, painful or burning sensation while urination, abnormal weight gain or weight loss, or frequent urge to urinate. If the above symptoms prevail for a long, one should go for an immediate diagnosis. It helps in identifying the creatinine, urea, and protein level in the blood. Once the stage of the disease is confirmed, one should go for the treatment, kidney shrinkage treatment in Ayurveda. Let's talk about allopathy versus Ayurveda, because most of the people believe in allopathy treatment. Patients generally prefer allopathy treatment for fast relief like kidney dialysis and transplant. But do you know it is not a permanent solution for any type of kidney patient and it's too much costly? Whereas Ayurvedic treatment is one of the ancient treatment which stop kidney dialysis completely and no need of kidney transplant. And Karma Ayurveda is one of the famous Ayurvedic company which provides the best kidney treatment for all those patients who are regularly on dialysis. Also, the frequency of dialysis can be reduced at first, and later on with time, kidneys can be brought to its normal function. Now, there are several types of treatments for kidney shrinkage, and it mainly depends upon the condition of the kidney. Ayurveda works positively for eliminating any kind of kidney damage signs and revives the damaged kidney cells, which is long-lasting and permanent. Okay, let's see some reports to get more clarification.
अच्छा तो क्रिएटिनिन जो था वो पहले आपको इंक्रीज
हो रहा था इंक्रीज हो गया था 6 में आ गया था सर
6 हो गया था 21/5/2018 की रिपोर्ट है और एक कटक से इन्होंने रिपोर्ट कराई है क्रिएटिनिन इसमें 6.0 के आसपास आ चुका था 6.0 क्रिएटिनिन आ चुका था इनका और उसके बाद इन्होंने एक रिपोर्ट डॉक्टर लाल पैथ से कराई है और ये है 29/6/2018 5.2 हो गया रिड्यूस हो गया इसके अंदर क्रिएटिनिन 5.2 29/6/2018 और अब इन्होंने एक रिसेंटली भी कराई है आने से पहले 24/2018 इसके अंदर 4.9 क्रिएटिनिन हो गया इनका यानी कि डेढ़ महीने के अंदर क्रिएटिनिन 6 से 4 की रेंज में आ गया 4.9 के आसपास आ चुका और ये पहले इंक्रीज करता चला जा रहा था इंक्रीजिंग ट्रेंड में था अपवर्ड ट्रेंड में था यूरेमिक सिम्टम्स दुनिया भर के प्रेजेंट थे एनर्जी बिल्कुल नहीं थी बॉडी में
We, Karma Ayurveda, also provide a proper diet chart along with the Ayurvedic medicines. Just get an appointment with our doctor Puneet Thavan. You can call on these given numbers or visit our office directly. Don't forget to bring all your reports with you for further treatment process. Our address is G20 NDM1 Netaji Subhash Place, Pitampura, Delhi.